Natchez and Stamkos, 50-50, and it's controlled by the Hurricanes. Natchez busts to center ice. Left wing Martinuk, maybe a breakaway. Shoot, save Vasilevskiy. Shot from the slide area as Sergachev was closing on him. Under pressure, they'll maneuver it back to Radish in front of the Lightning net. Puck on edge. They'll lift out to Kucherov at center. Deflects it forward. Stamkos across the blue line right circle. Shoots. He missed wide left, and it missed because it hit the post. Off the outside of the post. Those win it from Jordan Staal. Perbix walks it across the blue line. Right circle. Hagel open. Shoot. Save made Kochetkov, and he holds on. Puck alive at center ice. Nick Paul is there. Leads Colton across the blue line to the step left circle. Shoots off the post in the slot. Rebound back for Colton. Right circle. Lightning at two posts. Perbix a right point shot wide right. Canes have killed off the penalty. Here's Kalorin left circle though. Controlling for Kucherov, find it out. Kucherov skates right circle. Center point Sergachev open. Left circle. Stamkos. Score! Stamkos! Sergachev sold the shot. Instead, he passed it to Stamkos standing at the bottom of the left faceoff circle. Stamkos just redirected that. And it slipped underneath Kochetkov through his pads. The Lightning score moments after the power play ended, and they go up 1-0. Stamkos scores his 31st. Right point, Shea. Right circle, Jack Drury. Back for Shea, center point. Katie Shea walks to the left point. Left circle, Teravainen, high slide. Drury, a shot kicked out Vasilevskiy right in his wheelhouse. Center point to Shea. Left circle, Teravainen. Right circle, Kokkaniemi. Shoots, blocked. Big block, Cirelli. Time winds down to the penalty. Warren's about to leave the box. Jarvis controls it, though. Right circle, penalty up. Jarvis to the left circle. It is Pesci, center point, Shea, shoot, save made. Rebound shot, save Vasilevskiy on Kokkaniemi. He had a wide open rebound in front. But the second unit, several good looks, including a one-timer from Drury. And then the shot from Shea got through and the rebound to Kokkaniemi. Tried a toe drag move around Sergachev, that did not work. And Stamkos cranks it out to center ice. Kucherov couldn't get it, but point will. Point across the blue line, high slot. High slot, Stamkos, put it in front. Aaron Radish shoots, save made. Score! It's in! Braden Point on the rebound! Goal number 46, and it's 2-0 Lightning. Boy, Radish had a great A right in front off the rush on the pass from Stamkos. Kochetkov, actually it was blocked by a Carolina stick, but then Point followed up and banked it in off Kochetkov. So when I saw it live, I thought Radish had the shot, but it was actually the defenseman Slavin who blocked the Stamkos pass, but it careened a point. He was below the goal line extended, and he banked it in. Leaves it up Paul to center ice, trying to kick it forward. That gets blocked. Teravainen on a counter. They'll maneuver it in and chase. Teravainen after the puck, couldn't get it away from Paul. The airboard's Colton. Colton is bumped by Burns. Burns knocks it down, but Hedman has the puck. Hedman in the Lightning near corner onto the far side of Perbix. Outside feed Hagel. And now we have a stoppage as Nason is down on the ice. I don't think that there's a penalty here. I didn't see what happened to him because the puck came behind the Lightning net, but now tempers flare. Paul is ready to go with one of the Carolina players. And again, I'm not entirely certain how all of this started, but Paul is incensed. He wants to get it. Kokkaniemi. The big check was laid by Burns. Nason is still down on the ice. Unable to get up just yet. Well, Paul and Nason collided. Paul fed it for Colton. He took the big check from Burns, but that is when Nason got injured. With a jab it forward, couldn't. Martinuk will slip for Aho across the blue line left circle. Shoot, save Vasilevskiy, and then he collides with Vasilevskiy. And the Lightning don't like that at all. That was Aho, went hard into the net after Vasilevskiy made the save. So kind of a carryover from the last shift, the end of the last shift. We have all 10 players involved right now, not including the goalies. Lightning at a turnover in the neutral zone, and Aho on a counter fired a shot from the left circle that Vasilevskiy stopped, and Aho didn't stop, and he crashed into Vasilevskiy. Well, the fans are booing, but the fact is Carolina's getting a power play out of this because Cirelli was given a double minor. So I don't agree with any of that. Shane Goss is bearing out the left point. Center point Burns. Shoots! save. Vasilevsky, rebound loose in front. And it got knocked away by Chernak. Burns right point. Left circle, Natchez. The penalty is up. Natchez to the left circle. Left circle, Gostisbehere rips it over the net. Chatfield, Gostisbehere, left side outlet, Teravainen. Spins to Kokkinen at center. Across the blue line. Left circle, Drury. Centers it. Chatfield missed, looked like an open net. Somehow the puck stayed out. I'm not sure if Vasilevsky got a piece of it or he just missed it on the tap-in. And he basically slid it wide of the net on the far side. In other words, he put it back across under Vasilevsky. He has room to get it out to center ice. Chernak down the right wing. Across the blue line to the right circle. Chernak drives behind the net. Wrap around! Save Kochetkov. Got over just in time. Sneaky move by Chernak. He'll sweep it in. Canes thought he was going to carry it in, so grabbing it by the lightning is Radish. Headman feed Kuchov to center. Left wing Stamkos up the middle point across the blue line. Cuts in front. Shoots! Score! Referee says no goal, but point knows it is! In! His second goal tonight, 47th of the year. The referee was waiting no goal, and Braden Point celebrated. What a pass from Stamkos to Point. Hit him in stride. He skated to the right circle and roofed it. Went off the inner bar and out. Yeah, referee just confirmed that is a goal. So Braden Point up to 47 goals on the year. It's 3-0 Lightning. To the right circle. Kokkinen, a feed in front. Save made. Vasilevsky on Shea. Got a piece with his right skate. The left side, Aho directs it in. Hedman in the near corner. Nearboards Chernak. Trying to clear it for Point. Point busts out to center ice. Left side feed. Kalorn with the open net. Score! Kalorn! Bullseye! 4-0 Lightning! Braden Point gets his third point. And Kalorn scores into the open net. His 23rd goal of the year. What an impressive showing tonight for the Lightning. One final few seconds tick down. It's going to be a shutout victory for Andrei Vasilevsky. Last time Lightning were in here, they gave up six and got shut out 6-0. Tonight they turned the tables on Carolina, shutting out the Hurricanes 4-0. Vasilevsky ends up with 29 saves and picks up his third shutout of the year. 3 points each for Steven Stamkos and Braden Point. And the Lightning end their four-game losing streak, and they reduce their magic number to 4 points. Darren Radish will be joining us off the ice. Raddy, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Well, congratulations on the win. So I want to ask you about that play in front of the net. I thought you might have gotten your first point there, but certainly you played a role in how that goal was scored on Point's first goal. What did you see there that you had a chance to go to the net and try and make a play?
Yeah, you know, I saw the breakout there, and, you know, I just tried to jump up in the rush, and I saw Stammer get the puck, and, you know, Stammer's a good player, so I just went right to the net, and I don't know if it hit me or not, but, you know, it went in eventually, and it was just a good goal.
It always seems like when you play a team like Carolina that applies such relentless pressure, dealing with that pressure is going to be a big key in how the game is going to go. You guys did a good job dealing with their pressure tonight. How were you able to do that?
I think we just had to do it right back to them, you know. You know, we had to come out hard. We had to get in their face, and you know, it ended up working. So I think you can just continue to do that. When we play these guys and anyone else, I think we'll be in good shape.
I know Coop has preached defense first, limit chances, and try and hold the other team to two or less. What worked for you guys tonight that allowed you to limit their scoring chances?
I think we just broke the puck out very well. You know, we didn't play in our zone too much, and, you know, we played in the neutral zone or played in their zone, and you know, we just played there. So, you know, it was just a good game overall.
Raddy, thanks. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, that was Darren Radish from the locker room. Well, he thought it might have hit him. Maybe they'll take a look at it, and he'll get that point after all. All right, we're going to come back with my final segment next. The Lightning shut out the Hurricanes in Raleigh, one of their most impressive wins of the year. 4-0 is the final on Lightning Radio.